Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently my sister got married and I obviously did a lot of posts on Snapchat, Instagram, and there was one night that was all girls night and it looked so pretty. So I got so many requests and one of my friends suggested that I should do a video, and I was like, what a brilliant idea, because I really haven't seen any videos on how you could organize these girls night parties before the wedding. So I'm going to call this the Bachelorette Edition. So I'm going to tell you how I got ready, which is the makeup I did, and give you some tips on how to organize the party in terms of decor and the dress code and all kinds of miscellaneous things. So grab a cup of coffee with me and let's get into the makeup first. So where I am, there's a lot of noise of kids, construction and all kinds of things, so I'm sorry if it's disturbing. But we are gonna get right into the makeup. I'm gonna start with my eyes as usual. I'm using my Smashbox primer and putting it all over my lid. Today I'm going to use a super exciting palette. It's one of the new additions in my makeup collection, the Naked Heat palette. So I'm going for a really bronzy, smoky eye, and to get this look, I'm going to start with my crease. So for my crease, I'm going to use the shades Chaser, Sauce and Low Blow. And to deepen the crease, I'm using the shade Ashes and Enfuego. I think it's a French word, so don't quote me on the pronunciation. On my lids, to make it really super bronzy and shiny, I've used the shade Amber. And finally, I'm done with all the eyeshadows and I'm going for a really dramatic wing liner with my L'Oreal gel liner. After curling my lashes, I'm going to use a mascara to pump those lashes using a dual one by Rimmel. Taking a wipe and cleaning all those fallouts, I'm going to move on to my base. For my base, I'm using the Nykaa Skin Genius foundation. This gives me a smooth and really dewy finish. To conceal those bad boys under my eyes, I'm going to use my Fit Me concealer. After it's all concealed beautifully, I take my Fierce powder and set just the under eyes. This is because I want to keep my skin really dewy and glowy. For my eyebrows, I'm using a product by L'Oreal and it is their Brow Artist Sculpt in the shade Dark Brunette. And I'm going to set that with a Brow Artist Plumper. For my contour, I'm going to use the Maybelline V-Face Duo Stick and I'm going to contour as usual. I have a video in detail about this, so I'm just going to link that. For my bronzer and blush highlight, I'm using a palette by e.l.f. For my highlight, I've used the shade Ounce from the Naked Heat palette and I'm putting it on high points of my face, brow bone and inner tear ducts. I wanted a really bright pinky shade for my lips, so I'm using my NYX Lip Soft Matte Cream in San Polo. And finally, I'm going to set all of this makeup in, because if you don't set all those products, it's not going to last all night. I'm using my L'Oreal Long Lasting Spray. So for the party, first of all, I wanted to have a really nice dress code that is super girly and a bit sexy yet really comfortable.